there was a sense of we're all in it together. Even though it was hard, I felt very well supported. And so I think that's really important to remember going forward, that people have so much more to give in a well-supported environment.
There was huge cohesion in the hospital, and I think it certainly improved the status of intensive care. You know, people respected us going into what they saw as a dangerous situation.